I wonder how much people you have left after I'm gone.
The court hereby orders that Bartholomew Henry Allen should be incarcerated for the rest of his natural life.
New evidence that points to Carver having a second inside man. You.
Without the possibility of parole, let Mr. Allen be immediately remanded to Iron Heights Penitentiary. And may God have mercy on your soul.
That's crazy.
This isn't just about raising Zoom, is it? You want to kill this guy?
Of course I want to kill him, Joe. I want to do a hell of a lot more than just kill him. I want him to suffer for everything that he's done. And he's going to.
Answer me, dammit!
I already did.
I said no.
Where is he?
Who?
Joe!
Joe died 6 months ago.
No, this is wrong. He's not dead. He can't be.
You have no choice.
We'd better come up with another ending. A people.
Fast one.
What would cause me to turn my back on everything I've sworn to protect?
Madness.
I'm out of control!
Easy. But I'm gonna need you to calm down for me.
Calm down? I'm losing my mind!
I watch you use your power to destroy everything and everyone.
I was broken and alone. I wanted the pain to end.
Many times in the past, the pain you suffered nearly crushed you. But soon, a new despair will befall you.
It will be you.
And it will break you.
Your mind will crack.
Who is abandoned and forgotten?
With it, the world ends.
The Flash, for reasons unknown, committed a crime of his own. Warning, this footage may be disturbing to some viewers. Our camerawoman was barely able to escape with her life. The hero who has saved our city countless times has turned against us.
Aaron, what the hell's going on?
Injustice.